Today we're in Crown Epicurean Buffet, and we come up with two very important debates on how to get most out of eating buffet. So first, any reckons? She need to eat cold raw seafood first, and I said because I have an empty stomach, I want to eat something hot first. What do you think? Secondly, Kathy said that she starved herself since yesterday so that she can eat more today. And I said I've been eating a lot for last 3 days to stretch my stomach out so that today I can eat more.
It's a pickled quail egg. Oh my god! I forgot to film the dessert I ate.
Okay, that's Kathy's dessert.
And I want Kathy!
No, you didn't.
I did.